A burst pipe means problems for a Kansas City homeless shelter.
And workers say it couldn't come at a much worse time. City Union Mission won't likely have running water until Sunday, and it's asking for the public's help. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy joins us live from the Mission. Cliff?
Well, Laura, you can probably see the heavy machinery off behind me that's going to start tearing up the road near 10th and Truce tomorrow morning. But this white box here in the road, that's where the city says is the end of its responsibility and where the mission's responsibility starts. So the fact that the water main broke on the other side of the road here on the mission side means that it is out a lot of money. Now, workers found out that the pipe burst yesterday morning when they noticed water in part of their basement. That means no drinking water, no laundry services, no dishwashing for meals here at the men's overnight building. The mission did get donations like porta potties from Deffenbaugh, but they're still looking for things like bottles of water, plastic utensils, anything that can help them get through to Sunday. Now, this happens right as the weather's turning cold as well.
It started cooling off, and so our numbers have been moving up, and so it just magnifies the problem.
Now, like I said, since the break happened on the other side of that white box, fixing this and tearing up the road and doing all of these repairs, that's going to be on the mission. They say that the bill for that is supposed to be somewhere in the neighborhood of $25,000. Bad timing for this, like we just said, so they're also looking for money donations.